Hey, hi there. This is Murali Sundaram, your happiness coach, along with my wife, Jay Shri Murali. She's an elementary Montessori teacher. Jay, many of my friends keep on asking me this question. During this lockdown, how do I handle my children? They sometimes get jittery, they get irritated. Sometimes they don't. They wake up very late, sleep very late. So how do we handle such situations, Jay?
Yeah, I think we already discussed about having a routine. This is to go about to have a precise routine. How okay. do we decide our routine?
Routine, okay.
We always tell that parents need to have conversation with children.
Okay.
Like I want to mention it, it is having a meeting. You
know? Meeting.
Have a meeting with your with okay. your children.
Okay.
So
family meeting.
Yeah, okay. a family meeting to discuss about the routine. Right from the time they get up, you know, you can have a conversation about what would be the appropriate time if you get up that your day will become more productive. Okay. You need to have a self-grooming time and then after that you need to begin your work. Right from that you can have a conversation with
okay.
and always remember to give choices to children.
Okay.
And in a routine, we need to consider three things importantly. One is academic. During okay. the lockdown, that's the most important thing that children miss academics. So they need to plan at least 2 to 2.5 hours of non-stop academic time.
One block of time for 2 to 3 hours. Okay.
A big chunk to do their academics. Either they can decide, but the choice can be given for the children to choose either to practice math or geometry or physics or chemistry. That choice is completely in their hands.
Okay.
And also have a balance, also have a conversation to have a balance in academics also in a week.
Okay.
So that's one thing.
Okay.
Another thing is, second most important thing I would say is helping hands in the household chores.
Okay. Many kids don't do that.
Yeah.
That's very important.
I think this is a blessing in disguise because we don't have house help now. There are no maids in many homes.
Correct.
So this is a right time to capture their help into the household.
Okay.
For that also, you need to have a conversation to help them.
You can't
choose.
Dump that work. We have to make
exactly.
them.
Exactly. Give them enough choices. Okay. Let them pick and choose. You may even say, these are the 5 things. That, for example, sweeping and mopping, doing dishes, switching on the washing machine, the whole cycle of laundry, chopping vegetables, helping me in cooking and all, you know, water.
Okay. Any one sequence at least.
Yeah. Okay. Any one thing, if they begin to do, let them complete the whole thing.
Okay.
Okay. Okay. So what ultimately we want our children to be in our life is to become an independent adult.
Absolutely.
Even if you leave them for 3-4 days in this alone. House, you know, alone, will they be able to manage their life? That's the most important thing.
Practical life areas is what we have
exactly.
to bring. Okay,
so,
excellent.
The third thing is to have a relaxed time. They can pick and choose the listening to music, playing guitar, or dance, or whatever, yoga, some physical activities or meditation, something like
okay.
that. So these three important things in life. One is academic. Second thing is
household
chores.
Okay.
And the third one is to have
any
a relaxed
time.
So I think all these three are vital to have in your daily routine to help your children to be more independent.
Interesting. So we need to put a plan for all these things, have a discussion with them. Make them to agree to all these things
right.
so that they can practice it.
Exactly.
Okay. Wow, very good. Very interesting parenting tip you have given. Thank you very much, Jay, for sharing it. Okay, guys, we both are sharing our experience every single day, what we are doing at our home. If you have any questions, doubts, please do ask us. We will share our experience. Thank you very much for watching. Bye-bye.
Thank you so much. Bye-bye.